I have a full-time job as an accountant. As an accountant. Nobody asks you questions when you say you're an accountant.
What do you do?
I'm an accountant.
Where do you work?
At a place where accountants work.
Do you like your job? Yeah.
Evil Empire, laughing all the way to the bank.
It's a rare condition this day and age to read any good news on the newspaper page. Love and tradition of the grand design, some people say it's even harder to find. Well, then there must be some magic clue inside these gentle walls, 'cause all I see is a tower of dreams, real love bursting at every scene.
Oh my god, you're a stripper? Like, that's so self-degrading. Like, why would you ever do that to yourself? Like, you're disgusting. Like, you really are just like a whore, just looking.
I've been cleaning up and finding money everywhere. Skrippertok. All of these old backpacks. I found a 20 in these sweatpants. This is my backpack from Hawaii. I forgot I used to stash money here. L. O. L. This was in my couch. Day two of dollar tripping. Bruises. Ouch. $68 after tip out on a Tuesday. Welcome to Skrippertok Talk. Let's wash this money. Remove rubber bands. Place in bathtub and separate bills to ensure proper cleaning. Hot water. Helladon dish soap. Agitate vigorously. Keep stirring to get all that nasty off of your money. WTF is that? There's probably so much DNA in there. Oops, forgot some. She filthy, but we helping her out. Drain that tub, girl. Rinsy, rinsy. Towel dry as best as you can. Move to dryer and add dryer sheets for scent because we are bougie. Set to delegate and live your best life with your clean money.
I need some money, nigga. The fuck I'ma do with 200? What's not clicking, Steven? Cash at me right now. Hurry up.
We'll be right back. I'm leaving you for.
I'm begging, begging you, put your loving hand out, baby.
Friday as a stripper.
Like me, for that feeling, both us fighting, could he try
your
most likely?
Trying to see if you could handle the stress, probably give us a panic attack. Sorry if I gave a random approach, you're probably thinking I'm a telekinetic. Oh, wait, you a fan of the man? Ooh, pussy like an Alakazam. I heard you from a friend of a friend, and that dick was a 10 out of 10.
Everybody look at me, me.
All day. All night, all day, all night, all day, all night,
all night.
What the fuck? What the fuck?
Do your research and pick a strip club in your area that you want to work at. Go as a customer and check out the vibe, see if you like it. Pick out a cute lingerie outfit and make sure you have a pair of stripper shoes. This is super important because they have a special grip on them so you won't slip and fall while you're on stage. Put on your lingerie outfit, wear your stripper shoes, and get super comfortable in front of the mirror. Dance to at least one full song. This will help you with your confidence and prepare you for your audition. Once you're comfortable enough, set up an audition and go for it. Make your bag, ladies.
Giving you all you want and more. Giving you every piece of me. I don't want, never can afford. I just want you to love for free. Can't you see that I'm
So for this video, I'm going to be rating different types of strip club clients. Okay, so first we got the construction workers that come during the day shift. 9 out of 10, they do spend money, they buy you drinks, and they're a good conversation. The only thing is that they do have dirty clothes, so that's why they get a 9 out of 10. But other than that, recommend. Okay, second we have the Chads. I rate them a 1 out of 10 because they will come in and be like, oh, you know what, I think strip clubs are really demeaning and they're so disrespectful. I think it's really disrespectful. If I get a dance from you, I'd rather just take you on a nice dinner and take you home to my parents. But it's like, do you know where you are? You're at a strip club. So if you see one of these, just go the other way because they won't spend any money. Okay, and third we have the young Arabics. They usually come alone or in a group of three. They are a good conversation and they spend a lot of money. Most likely they will do a VIP room with you, and 10 out of 10, do recommend.
But it's really something telling me to run away.
No, hey. Go to the bank with me as a dollar tripper. She's so done with me and this machine. Started off doing one at a time, she's putting three in now. Thank God there's no one behind me. All done. I asked for my rubber bands back.
Play that back, bruh.
So my friend is a dancer, not the nutcracker kind. Well, kind of. But anyways, these were her stats for this month. And I'm like, boo. I can't let you do this alone. So I got a poll. I got some pleasers. And I want to start next week. So stay tuned for that.
$300. Hello? What? I used to make this in a week. And I'm making this in a day. Oh my God. I'm rich. Y'all, like. Just $300? Nobody wants me anymore. Like, am I ugly? Like,
Saturday night money count. Birmingham, Alabama.
Slim thick, proceed with it. G-Wag with the key missing. One time for my freak bitches. After hour, no sleep bitches. When I get my freak on, they throwing money like me chong. When I do my
May 2000 to 100 in 5 hours.
JC, I ain't playing.
I don't like to play, beat them, gave a nigga a halo. Thinking about the people I lost, know I got some angels. Chilling with.
But you don't know.
Skripper tips no one asked for. Keep your money in your waist trainer under your clothes on your way out of the club. Stay out of the dressing room. Keep your head down while you are back there. Most fights happen in the back. No one is going to tip you in the dressing room. Be vague when you answer personal questions from strippers and clients. Pretend you are on Big Brother. Let someone know where you are.